Welcome back. Drivers in Waco should expect some road closures, especially around the Behrens Circle area. TxDOT says they plan to close off Behrens Circle as it passes under I-35 today and tomorrow from 7 p.m. until 6 a.m. You also won't be able to make a U-turn there until Saturday due to the closure. Of course, crews say this does all depend on the weather.